Alright, so here is just a general overview of the machine. Alpha 1550. The touch screen display. The automatic hydraulic turret. And the spindle and workpiece I got set up in there for demonstration purposes. Alright, so I'm going to just do a quick run through the gears. I'm going to start off in low gear. Okay, that's low. Switch into medium gear here. Medium. Max RPM of 600. High gear. Okay, I'm going to just do another high speed, high gear run here. I shut it off, trying to keep the videos a little bit short for emailing. And I'm just gonna that was a quarter inch cut at about 16 thou per revolution.